I guess we're all moving into that point in the evening where it's we're wrapping up now. We're in the final run. But before we get to the final run, we stay in the middle for a while. Thank you. Your energy is really, it's good for us. It's really buoyant. So of course, we booked this gig in springtime of the year, and Claire said to us, Claire, our manager, said, you know, it's funny, Vicar Street is booked on the 28th and the 29th. You know what the 29th is? And I was like, oh, wow. Okay, wow. So it just seemed like we had to come and do this tonight. We had to play Mick songs, and we had to remember Mick and to celebrate Mick and celebrate his life. And so we were planning this, and we were thinking about songs to play, and then, of course, the year started with the passing of Fergus O'Farrell, one of our closest friends, from Interference. And then not long after, Ferg Bowie went, and it was devastating. And then Prince went. Most recently, and as close to our hearts as Ferg, Leonard Cohen passed. In the aftermath of that very sad news, we reached out to friends, and we spoke to. It was really lovely to receive messages from friends and to send messages to people that we've known through the years. And Javi and us, we've made some music over the last few years. And Javi is somebody that I saw Leonard Cohen play. We did a very cheeky thing. We were playing the Sydney Opera House in 2009. It was an amazing concert to get to play. The Sydney Opera House is an incredible room. But Leonard Cohen was playing across town in a kind of a stadium. And we cut our set short. I think it's the first time we've ever done it. We played one encore song. Thank you. We ran outside, we got in a taxi, and we went straight over to see Leonard Cohen. And we caught a good 45 minutes of Leonard's set, and that was the most amazing. Afterwards, I wrote to Javi and I asked him would he consider playing on the Swell Season record Strict Joy, which he was very, very gracious to come and play on. And when Leonard passed, I called Javi just to talk about Leonard, and Javi gave me some very, very heartening news. He said that Leonard had passed in his sleep on Sunday night after writing a lot of new poems, and also that he, you know, there is some grace in the fact that Leonard had missed the election results in America. I mean that sincerely. And I told Javi that we were coming out to play some concerts. We've just come back from Europe where we were touring, and Javi, you know, I said, Javi, we'd love very, very much if you could come with us. And he said, let me think about it. I have to think. Because we were all very down. And then Javi called me the next day and said, I'll come and play with you on this tour. So this is Javier Mas, everybody. A couple of songs we play for you now, Javi has been playing with Leonard for the last 8 years, night after night, town after town, writing songs, having conversations, talking about life, women, love, the whole thing. Thank you for being here, Javi. I hand you over.
Mr. Javier.